And in Minnesota, six activists with the Rainforest Action Network were arrested on Wednesday after chaining themselves inside the headquarters of the agribusiness giant Cargill. The activists say they staged the protest to oppose Cargill's palm oil operations that are destroying large areas of Indonesian rainforest.